That the other corner.
Oh, you mean that?
Now at least, isn't it? for 45, 50 miles. That's the Strathnay of the farm.
For the past few years, he's also been in the Scottish Rugby Party squad and is staying in for the Scottish Athletic Championships as a 400 metre hurdler. We're delighted to have Paul.
To make a presentation to the standard bearer body part.
For your security, there are safety rails in front of you and an emergency stop button above your head. Hold on. Please keep your arms away from the doors and remain seated at all times.
I get the feeling it's going out. Oh, bikes.
That's a great one. And then they go for the wee one.
You'd brush out the dog. Come over and say hello. Dunrobin, I thought you might want a picture of that, hadn't you? The video of the road. See if you go forward 5 feet, I'm going to get a meeting. Ancient Pictish man here, Willie. You miss me? Is it really?
That's fantastic.
Coming up?
Giving it somewhere about 2,000 to 2,500.
Thank you, Willie. Dunrobin Castle. He had pillaged this, you know, obviously at the turn of the 19th century, and they've got all the human remains, about 2 dozen skeletons, all the cooking equipment, jewellery, and that display where they've got all the dead animals.
Uh-huh. Did they get the television aerial as well?
But stuff like that should be the national.
Decorated to tell their story. So if you'd cut.
Hi, welcome back here.
And they do it regularly because you can see the chain's really quite shiny at the top. That dog once.